Call to confession. Confident in God's grace, let us confess our sin before God and one another. Prayer of confession, let us pray. O God of comfort and God of challenge, we come to you this morning the way the Israelites did, full of complaints and dissatisfaction. Nothing is enough. We do not recognize your blessing at work in our day-to-day lives. Forgive us. In our complaints, challenge us as you did the Israelites to consider the bigger picture of oppression, injustice, and inequality around us. Forgive us when we close our eyes for fear of what you might show us. Lift up loving and compassionate leaders to open our eyes until we see what you see in our world. Amen.